ukuyede wa bala walika wekanesa bala baya wa una walika ni wa mabawasia hospitali ni se umetwe kondo wa ala medika ba mo kete check up kana mo kete to yito ningo mapoya ni kana mo ilika mo mo maka ni kama mo ni wa u na majumala mala me amo se pale jansa ya man ya be meu isi ni ni so pasio mo kada ni
what they need and they deserve. I kindly ask you, Almighty God, to bless this facility today as we open. As Governor cuts it, Lord, those who come here may get treated and healed in your name. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Kati! Amen!
Thank you. I will be able to provide effective, efficient, and caring services for the people of Kithangaini community. And for those people who have been struggling to attend a hospital in other facilities like level 3 and level 4s, they will be able to come here in Kithangaini dispensary to be able to get services that they require. And more so, these old women, pregnant mothers, mother to child health, all of them will be able to come here for their services, and it is effective, preventive, and also promotive. I'm so grateful and thankful for everybody, including our Excellency Honorable Governor Wavinya Ndeti of the. We have medication, we have equipments. They are all welcome to get services.
Na siku ya leo tumeweza kufunguliwa hospitali hapa Kithangaini, Kithangaini level 2, and we are very happy. Kitambo tulikuwa tunachoka sana tukitafuta hospitali, lakini siku ya leo hospitali imeletwa katikati yetu. Kuna wale ambao wanaishi na shida za mwili, walikuwa na shida kubwa wakienda hospitali za Machakos na huko Mwala, lakini saizi Kithangaini kumeletwa hospitali. Kitambo watu walikuwa wanateseka sana, asasa wale wajawazito ama wale walikuwa na magonjwa sugu wakienda hospitali za mbali, wengi walikuwa wanafariki kwa njia, lakini sasa hospitali iko katikati yetu. So tunasema hakuna shida, wanaweza kuja bila matatizo yote.
This is a project that we've been looking forward to, and we are very happy for that. To the community members, remember we have a hospital within. Welcome to Kithangaini Dispensary Level 2. We've been told all the facilities are being offered. Karibuni, kuna maternity room. In case you have a woman who is on her labor, karibuni huku Kithangaini. It has been very hard because the nearest facility has been Masii and the other one at Kaani. And especially the rainy season, it has not been easy for the patients to access those facilities. But now that we have one around here, we are going to make sure that we make full use of it.
We are building our own level 6 hospital in Machakos County. And in the next 2 years, I'll commission the mother and child first. The horizontal infrastructure will be there. So soon, by the grace of God, we will not have to go to Kenyatta National Hospital. Kwa hivyo, hiyo inakuja, kala, I should be commissioning it when? In the next 2 weeks, I should be able to commission the hospital in Machakos. It will be at the new city. Na tumekubaliana, I need to have level 4s in every ward. Kwa nini? If you have level 4s in every ward, then you will not have to congest our level 5 and level 6. There we deal with the serious cases. Conversion of level, some of the level 3s to level 4s will be done in the next 12 months. Tunaelewana? Tukifanya hivyo, I'll be able kuleta madawa mingi huku mashinani. Wale watakuwa wakipiga kelele kutoka Machakos, wengi mjue sio hapa kwetu.